There he is. I'm having a hard time keeping water away from the camera.
Wow.
Hey, is there water on the nose of my lens? Can you check real quick? Don't step in front of it, just check.
Yeah.
A little bit.
Is it bad?
It's sprinkled all over it.
Alright, that's fine. What?
What's that, the camera lens case down here? That's not yours, is it?
It might be. Pick it up.
Right
here? Let me see it. No, it's not mine.
85mm. Or 58mm.
Okay. Well, pick it up, Jake. It might be Terrell's. Terrell's been out here before.
Put it in your back pocket.
Oh, he's gonna... No, don't put it in my back pocket. He's gonna come through on the four tracks on the other side.
BNSF,
there's one BNSF and then there's two CSX behind it, it looks like. It's almost all quit.
Looks like CSX in
there. It is. Hey, that's the old, that looks almost like an old paint job. It looks like the old paint job.
The ethanol train?
Yeah. He's gonna blow right here, I forgot. It's gonna be a nice horn salute. To my viewers, I apologize for the shakiness. I'm having a hard time keeping my hat over my camera to keep the rain out. Ooh, that's the old block letter BNSF. That's awesome. That thing looks like a giant black racer or something. Big old black snake is what it looks like. Hey, are y'all recording yet?
I'm just shooting pics.
Five double O two. apologize to my viewers for the spots in the video. There is a little bit of water on the lens. That's a lot of ethanol. That was the same type of horn that was on the BNSF in the past. To my viewers, on concluding this video, today has been an absolute fabulous day. Not only did we catch the UP that we found in Mulberry yesterday, we caught it again and got to hear the horn on it as it left, but then we broke chase on that to come over here to catch this awesome black letter BNSF unit leading K427. And before all of that even, we went to the Plant City train show where we had a great time and we got a lot of really good deals on some model railroading. So it's been a really good day for us. All right, I'm gonna have to cut it here because got a lot of water building up on the lens.